Good doctor morning. Nice year for the time of day.
Come in.
Can I down sit?
Certainly. Well then.
Well, I'm not going to bush the doctor about the beach too long. I'm going to come to point to the straight immediately.
Good, good.
My particular prob or buglum bear, I've had ages. For years I've had it for donkeys.
What?
I'm up to here with it, I'm sick to death. I can't take you any longer, so I've come to see it.
Ah, now this is your problem with words.
This is my problem with words. Oh, that seems to have cleared it. Oh, I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. Yes, that seems to be all right. Thank you very much.
I see, but recently you have been having this problem with your word order.
Well, absolutely. And what makes it worse is that sometimes at the end of a sentence I'll come out with the wrong fuse box. And the thing about saying the wrong word is that A, I don't notice it, and B, sometimes orange water given bucket of plaster.
Yes, tell me more about your problem.
Well, as I say, you'll just be talking and out'll pudender the wrong word and ashtray's your uncle. I won't be strawberry about it.
Upset.
It's so embarrassing when my wife and I go to an orgy.
A party?
No, an orgy. We live in Esher.
Quite.
That's what I said. It feels like a bloody whack the diddlo. Faldy-roll, fardy-dar, lo-dy-do-dy-do, fum-fum.
Mr. Burroughs, this is no common problem. You are suffering from a disease so rare that it hasn't got a name. Not yet. But it will have. Oh, yes. This is the opportunity I've been waiting for. The chance of a lifetime. I'll show them at the Royal College of Surgeons. I'll make them sit up and take notice. Thripshaw's disease, discovered by E. Henry Thripshaw, M.D. I'll be invited on Call My Bluff and the merchandising. There'll be E. Henry Thripshaw T-shirts. I'll turn it into a game. I'll sell the film rights.
That clip comes from the new David O. Seltzer film. The author of that film clip is with me now. Dr. E. Henry Thripshaw.
Well, I feel that they've missed the whole point of my disease.
This is always the problem with directors of film clips.
Yes, well, you see, they've dragged in all this irrelevant mush.
What are you doing now?
Well, at the present moment, I'm working on a new disease, which I hope to turn into a musical. But primarily, we're working on a remake of my first disease, and this time we're hoping to do it properly.
Well, let's just take a look at this new film clip.
Well, now, what seems to be the matter?
The next sketch follows after some silly noises.